Today I have a special guest.
Hey everybody, it's your favorite Benbrook Spider-Man back here visiting with Mackenzie. The last time you saw us, she was helping me try out my new costume that I had ordered, and I wanted to stop by and say thank you, so I brought along a special bag for her to open up. She won't know what's in here because I know she likes surprises, so we'll see how that goes. Do you have anything for me? Any surprises or news?
Yeah, I have a surprise for you.
Ooh, what kind of surprise do you have?
Poosh! I turned you into a little kid. So, we are going to open this big, friendly bag that Spider-Man has dropped by, which he's gonna stay because I turned him into a little kid. And he can't come back until I turn him into me. So it is like just a normal gift bag. Watch, it's a total surprise. So let's start seeing what's in it.
Okay, everyone. So I know Mackenzie's opening the special bag. So she can pick out a bag, and we can open it and see what's inside. So first one is Shopkins kit.
So I got a Shopkins season 5 join the party. So
okay, while she's seeing inside, so I know he turned me into a little kid.
Shopkin in here. It comes in this little present box that looks so cute, and then here's the checklist.
Yeah.
So how about Spider-Man?
So I'm gonna guess of what it looks like.
So Spider-Man, how about while I'm opening this and trying to find it, you take out a surprise.
Okay.
Like help with me some opening?
Sure.
Okay.
Just get started.
Oh, and before I help you with that, I have got, let's see who I have. Oh, so I have Chilland ice cream, but it looks like a popsicle. Spider-Man, let me help you with that so you don't cut your fingers.
Yeah. I have these little web thingies inside of my web. It's really cool, but they're just in the costume.
Here you go, Spider-Man. Here.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And here is the scissors for you to cut out the yellow line bags. Would you like some help getting them out?
No, I can do it.
I've opened one of these before in my first video, and they're really tricky to get out. So while you're doing that, I will.
Yeah, and
here, I'm going to help you so you don't cut your finger, Spider-Man. Yeah, I know my scissors are tricky. Here. Here you go. Here, I'll get the other one. Here is your second one, so let's see if we can see that. Oh, this one's tricky. Whoa, this one looks like lettuce and that one looks like a big pancake, doesn't it, Spider-Man?
So, I think this one's cheese, and then this one's
lettuce. mini grown chips. These are from the grocery gangs. And these are very, very gross. So, and this is my first time opening one. So it's gonna be interesting. They look gross even looking at them. So let's open it. And it comes with this cute little crate. I guess it goes like that. And as I can see right now, is you can stack more crates on top of each other. So that's cool. And I've got my scissors here. Ooh, it feels squishy. It's so gross. Ooh, it's really squishy. And this is like sunscreen that's spilling. Oh, it feels so squishy and creepy, so. That's my grocery game. Here, Spider-Man. I'll get the plastic off for you.
Okay. And I almost cut my finger because I was like, put my finger at the top and I feel the other one coming back.
I've opened one of these, Spider-Man, and they're pretty fun. Let me just open this for you so you can cut the rest.
Okay.
Here.
I got the Spider-Man kill.
So here, I will open that. Spider-Man, that's a tile. Would you like some help?
Oh wait, no, Spider-Man.
Whoa. Let me open the other one. What does that look like, Spider-Man?
I think this looks like a stick pop.
Whoa, this kind of looks like a egg carton, and this kind of looks like egg holders. What your last one is?
No, twice. It's two ones. Next one.
Whoa, this looks like bread. I didn't cut the card. Hopefully they're all. So here are all 24 you can collect. And I got a glittery one, and this one looks like Rainbow Dash, but this is actually Shillifly. So here is my pony. So I will put my pony down. Spider-Man?
Sure. As she's opening the Ninja Turtle one, I can. Oh!
I'm gonna get the thing that time. So I'm gonna grab my glasses. actually this last one. Okay, so I got the exact same thing. So I, and that was last object or thing that was in the bar or bag. And this is series 5.
Yeah, I got series 5 too.
So I am going to do all of them. To see who I got.
I hope she gets the red one. I really love the red one.
This guy looks fancy.
Oh, she wants the golden one.
So I'm just going to start putting him together.
Try and do the feet.
Let's make Spider-Man big again.
Oh, man. That was sure weird. I didn't like being little, that's for sure. That was sure a big surprise, though. Hopefully you liked all the surprises that you got today, too.
Yeah, I did.
All right. Well, thank you very much for having me over again. I just wanted to say thank you to everybody out there, the friendly Benbrook Spider-Man, and Kenzie, the unboxing kid.
So, if you ever need help, come to us.
See you later.
Catch you later.